social pathology, like a disease of society. So I think the problem is everywhere. Objectives talk about discrimination freely, every kind of discrimination, discuss different opinions and solutions, integrating groups who are rejected from the society, change the status prejudice, and of course cultural exchange. Activities. Discussions, games which are get to know each other, presentations and video from every country and how the situation in the country. Photography, which is an art element.